now, here's your Pentagon Channel report.
National Guard personnel and choppers are supporting firefighting efforts in Oklahoma. State emergency officials say grass fires have broken out across the state, some much larger than others. The Oklahoma National Guard is helping to battle three wildfires in Tarleton in the northeastern part of the state. Serious grass fires are also burning in Howrah in central Oklahoma. Dark black smoke signaled responders the fire had ignited a landfill, possibly full of abandoned tires. Officials say the fire burned at least two homes, but no injuries have been reported. More grass fires have been reported around Oklahoma City, with one blaze scorching about 30 acres. National Guard officials say the duration of the fire support mission is unknown at this time. Keeping you informed, military news on the Pentagon Channel.